There are no strings on me.
What are you doing here?
Miss Betty never understood the full magnitude of her powers. You're currently the same gravimetric weight as a cement truck, Mr. Allen. That should hold you long enough to bear witness.
Ralph! Just fight it, all right? Fight it! I'll save you!
You already did, Barry.
Okay, son. Look at me.
So I'm gonna have to make you believe me.
Whatever happens, you have made me the happiest father.
Dad?
This time, you're gonna watch your parent die just like I did.
No.
And this is
no.
What's gonna make you just like me!
Your mother and I love
you. Hey.
No!
Dad, hey, look at me. Dad, don't leave, not again. Dad, come on. Hey, it's all right. No, Dad.
How's Quinton?
Mayor Lance seized during the procedure. The surgeons worked to revive him. They did everything they could. But his brain was deprived of oxygen for 7 minutes. He's gone. I'm very sorry.
Unfortunately, this doesn't change our arrangement.
I'm so sorry, Sarah.
I promise.
Thank you, Jefferson, for the adventure of a lifetime. I hope your life is long and full of love. Just as mine has been.
I'm truly sorry. You did not pass that on to your son.
No!
There is still one person who has to die before this can end.
Mom. Mom.
okay. It's okay. You're okay.
Please. My husband, my son, are they?
They're okay. They're both safe. I promise.
Who are you?
I'm the Flash.
I don't understand. Just like my father.
This won't make any sense. But it's me, Mom. Oh. It's Barry. You're Barry.
Oh, my beautiful boy.
I got a second chance to come back here. Tell you that I'm okay. Dad and I are both okay. And we love you, Mom.
Another thing we gotta disagree on.
Is Laura safe? I tried to get her out of here.
Yeah. You did. You saved her. Alright. Let me get you out of here. You're gonna be fine.
Stop. I'm sorry.
Don't apologize.
I was angry. And I was jealous. I am my father.
No, you're not.
Did you kill him?
love you.
It should have been me. Open your eyes, Sonny.